You see, it is quite amazing as to what people can do on train games.